Who's this? Who is this? Why are you calling me? No soliciting, no soliciting. What's going on? I didn't make it to work. No. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Took me an hour to get out of my driveway. After one. Okay. You're back. Right on. Yeah. But probably want me to come to your session. There's too many people to start a club. What is that called? Oh, okay.
Guys, thank you for joining. Appreciate you for being here. Love and support is always appreciated. You already know. What's up, Popper Log? And hello, the TTV phase. How are ya? Thank you for coming in. It is good to see you both. Yeah, so just had some little bit of delays, guys. I appreciate everybody's patience. But we are here. We are ready. We are going to be getting into the new event. So as you guys know, we talked about this yesterday. Dr. Dre, Kendrick Lamar. Those guys are now in the my gosh, the contract, I think is what it's called. Anyway, yeah, we're going to be rocking through that new contract mission thing, guys. It's going to be pretty phenomenal. I am super excited for that, of course. And yeah, for some reason, my game's just not loading, so I'm going to transition in differently here. But for now, we can go ahead and finish so you guys can see what I can see. You can see what I see. Anyway. Yes, sir. How are you today, poppers? Hopefully you're doing phenomenal. And how are you today, TTV?
To be determined.
Yeah. Good, good. Yeah, pretty solid. Pulled a long shift at work today, and then came home, switched on the stream. Here I am. Following my pattern. There it is right there, guys. The GTA Online, The Contract. The year since it has is legendary something or other. And then it's talking about Dr. Dre. There he is. Lost his phone, but it contains the hottest property in the city. New unreleased music from Dr. Dre himself. This could be a big break your agency needs. See? GTA, the F. Clinton and Partner. I don't know what that is. To get started with a contract, partner with Franklin by investing in a state-of-the-art multi-floor agency available from the Dynasty Estates. Okay. Okay, the world premieres. As we progress through the investigation to recover stolen music, we'll get to listen to exclusive world premieres of new songs by this legendary producer. This story will also give us an inside look at Dr. Dre's workings, and I ain't gonna finish that, guys, but this looks freaking cool.
You already have the agency building, right?
I don't know if I do or not. $400,000 in trying to get.
Well, if you don't worry about it. I got you. I already bought it today, so.
Oh, well, how much does it cost?
$4 million is what I paid.
Holy crap! $4 million?
But I think you have one. Yeah, I think you have one already.
How do I already have one? Were they available before?
I think that was your Comcast. Sekiro service, first building you bought for Sekiro service. So I think that's an associate.
My business building.
Yep.
I hope so. Lucky for you, a brand new shipment of vehicle dropped in, and they will all be something, something, something. Man, they're switching through the screens too fast for me.
Oops, another thing too. I just noticed today. I don't know if you noticed this or not. But at the auto shop, when you're fixing up vehicles in your auto shop, before you fix them up, it gives you the option to buy it first. So I don't know if that's new or if I hadn't noticed it before.
It gives you the option to buy the car that you're fixing up?
Yeah, before you fix it up, you can buy it, and it'll give you a price if you click on the X. Buy it.
That's weird.
You don't have to follow through. You can see what it costs and hit cancel. But yeah, I just noticed that tonight.
You drove the new vehicle. You met someone that had. You can put down mines with it. That's cool. Oh, there we go. $100,000 in-game rewards.
Nice. Yeah, I didn't get that.
Oh, well, you have to have the Prime thing, dude. I keep telling you.
Prime. Yeah.
The Twitch Prime, bro. The Prime Gaming.
Amazon.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, interesting. I guess I have more arcade games than I realized in this place. Looks like Rockstar gave me some clothes too. I don't have any cars to fix up. So my question is, if I go to money and services and I go to like foreclosures and I enter the site, it's not going to be different then, is it? So you have the...
No, you have to go to Dynasty 8.
Dynasty 8, all right. Mm-hmm. And then I enter the site here, and then there's what?
So you go to... Let me pull it up for you real quick. So you go... Oh, I'm sorry, yeah. Dynasty 8, executive...
Agencies, bro.
Yeah, agencies. That's what you want, the agencies.
But I don't own an agency.
Oh.
I own... Right. I don't even know what I own, dude. Maybe it's an office is what I own.
Okay.
Hold on, I'm trying to check it out. Business center. Mays Bank Tower, $4 million. Yeah, I own Mays Bank West, but that's an office. It's not an agency. So the agencies are new. The agencies are different. So I have one, 2.8 million, 2 million, 2.4 million, 2.1 million. I guess you're going to have to invite... Hold on. Planet!
Yo!
I'm in a lobby all by myself.
Nice. You can invite me.
All right.
I'll go.
I'll send you an invite. Hold on.
I'm just killing people here anyway, so...
Right. All right, invited you to a game.
This is your boy LD.
Sweet.
Hey, I know we ain't chopped it up in a minute, but I got a homie that needs something. And y'all just might make a perfect partnership. Let me read this thing. Looking for a professional operative to co-manage private intelligence business catering to celebrities and high net worth
individuals. Good question, Popper Log.
If that sound like you, then you need to get your name on the lease over at Dynasty 8 Executive. My boy, no knowledge. Peace.
Okay. Oh, hold on.
Yo. You looking to get paid some more, motherfucker? I got some new clients looking for the kind of help only yours truly can provide. Seth posted the gigs on the board back at the shop.
Okay, there we go. Now let me put all this money in the bank, guys. But So hangers weren't even a thing when I first started playing GTA 5 online. I was a really, really high level when I first got my hangar, just because, again, it wasn't, like, it was crazy. All right. So, yeah, I was, like, approaching 200 before I got my first hangar. And again, it's not because I couldn't afford it or anything. It was legit just because they weren't even around. They weren't even a thing. And when they were a thing, I didn't even buy it until they went on sale. Once they went on sale is when I was like, all right, I'll bend and I'll buy one. The Bravado Buffalo STX. What are that's all about? Ooh, excuse me, wow. Monies and services. Let's check out the travels and transports. It's not in, it won't be in here. Yeah, I doubt
what are you looking for?
I'm just checking out the new vehicles.
Oofa, you're driving us both crazy. Oh, there's a new podium vehicle.
I also wanted to check out and see what was going on with the discounts and stuff too.
Okay, so.
So there's a Piffton Astron, a Lampadati Quinquamila, the Bagassi Ignis, which is pretty freaking fly. I like that. The Ennis Jubilee. And his deity, the Dubachi.
Am I invite?
That was it. Probably, I heard something come around. You hired me as a bodyguard?
How? I don't know. Hold on. VIP. It just says hire bodyguards. Or management. Nope. It says VIP work?
I, whatever. I, don't matter to me.
All our offers is bodyguards.
Okay. Well, I just got a car delivered to my shop. Trying to see what they've got on sale right now really quick, just going through the cars. We saw the six cars they have in the Legendary Motorsports for the new the contract. Oh, looks like the Adder's on sale finally. I bought that one back in October at full price. The Stinger GT, the Stinger Topless, the Ennis Windsor Drop. The Debachi Rapid GT and the Ocelot Penetrator. Those are all on sale.
Did you spin the wheel?
I haven't spun the wheel yet, no. I want to, and I'm going to. I guess I can head over there.
You're at the body shop now, right?
Right now. Okay. I am at my current body shop, but the thing is, I think I'm part of your thing.
Yeah. We'll just come up to the casino, spin, and then we'll start a mission.
Okay, I guess. No, Barton boy! What's up, Barton boy? How are you tonight? Good of you to join, of course. Good of you to join. It's Wednesday, my dude. It is Wednesday. You know it? And,
it was a snow day.
Yeah, very, very much a snow day for sure.
How'd your car do?
Really good. No okay. problems.
A lot heavier than mine, I know that.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I know it's not Tuesday, bro. I know it's not Tuesday. Today is the launch of the new client, or it's a new release. What in the crap information? How am I supposed to find out how much longer I have?
When you walk in.
Oh, dang it! I didn't pay attention to that.
Remember your left hand top of your map? We'll tell you.
Yeah. Well, the vehicle's kind of cool. It's definitely colorful, that's for sure.
Yeah, it's no wonder that truck.
Oh my, Popper Log.
Now, I do have some colleagues on the Hill who have, just like he offered Kyle Rittenhouse,
okay.
And,
going back in really quick to find out what in the world is happening here. But yeah, there's a new update today with Dr. Dre and Kendrick Lamar. Dude, literally 7 minutes before I can spin. 7 minutes.
Okay. Well, that's plenty of time to do, Mish.
Okay. But with the update coming out today, guys, we definitely have to cover it. It's a brand new update. Got to make sure that we're, you know, staying in the loop.
Nice. All right, this way.
Oh my gosh, that guy's beating that chick.
GTA. Now we have roof access. We just land
just
up here.
Kill them all.
The,
just kill them all. So where are you at?
Over to this building here. We're
at the casino. Where you at?
Where you at?
Where you at?
Well, I just sent you a new TikTok today of me.
I saw that you sent one. I didn't get a chance to see it though. Like, oh. I didn't watch it yet.
Okay, so come on in over here.
Okay. I'm in on it, bruh. I'm in.
All right.
Yeah.
Cody says, absolute fever dream. He just replied to me sending him
Hey, right on time. TikTok. Come here, check this out. Hey, Dre sent over the number to that missing phone. Imani's tracking it right now.
That was like 20 minutes ago. This is a browser game.
Wow.
No, fuck. You want to know what I found?
Yeah.
Okay, so it's pretty bad. The phone has a bunch of extra security to prevent remote access, which is cool until you fucking lose it. And it's a huge pain in the ass. It's firewalled. No way in, no way to track it.
So you saying we got nothing here?
We got one thing, but it's like high-key radical.
Girl, I was being radical when your ass was still in kindergarten. What is it?
You break into the FIB, find the server stacks for their mass surveillance program, stick a thumb drive in one of them to give me remote access, and don't get caught. Then I can get a full data signature and track any copies that got made.
I thought this shit was gonna be hard. I made the FIB my bitch a long time ago. We got this, right?
I just wanna know, why is it that every time I turn my back, y'all in here doing some slicing and denicing and backroom dealings without me?
Lamar, what the fuck are you doing here?
Same thing you is, homie. Business. I need that sample I gave you, dog. This is a supply and demand situation going on. LD Organics is going viral, baby. I'm supplying the green community. The whole revolution, man. And every ounce count. So I need you to kick that up.
Man, whatever, dog. Look, it's downstairs on my desk in my office, all right?
No dealio. I went down there already.
You just gonna go through my fucking desk?
My bad, Mr. Mogul. I didn't know us lowly employees weren't allowed in your office. I wouldn't have drank your coffee.
Wait, hold on. Wait a fucking second. You ain't my motherfucking staff.
Hey, what's wrong with your dog?
Oh, he just... Child. Come here, boy. He old, man. Come here.
See, dog. Come here, boy. You all over the place, man. What's happening, Chop?
Man, I don't like the look of this. Chop. You worrying us, dog?
Man, that dog high as fuck. I can tell. It's all in the eyes, man. 100% purebred, satisfied LD Organics customer right there.
It's all in the eyes,
what the
man.
Fuck I tell you about eating weed?
You're going to have to get the little homie some snacks, because he's going to have some major munchies in a minute. Get him like a little burrito, like a monster burrito, the wet one.
Sorry to interrupt, but the client, if we're going after this phone...
Client? What client? What the fuck?
Man, you wasn't supposed to see that.
Nigga, we done lost cabin pressure up in this motherfucker. Dre lost his phone. That man's a physician. You know how important that is, man? I bet it's all kinds of shit in that phone. I wonder what's in that phone. Dude been making beats for years. A legend. Man, look, if that Mythical Lost album was up in that motherfucker, you playing it for me first.
Dog, Trip, it ain't like that. If I did find something in the fucking phone, man, I'm giving it back to him.
You repeatedly disappoint me, man. Anyway, dog, your dog made my re-up into an edible.
What's so him, nigga? Come on, man, we gonna get Chop up out of here. Y'all take point on this, all right? Hey, I get on the line as soon as I can, because I got history with these FIB motherfuckers. Dog, come on.
You think you could put in a good word with Dre for me? I mean, to get him to endorse LD Organics, man, we'll be on. I'm talking about Green Giant Buku retirement paper.
Man, do you fucking ever listen to yourself?
I listen to me all the time. You should listen to me. Maybe then we'll know where Dre phone at, nigga.
Okay, get onto the network in your office. You know where your office is, right?
Dog.
Good, and we'll get started.
Berg, you done eat my weed!
Alright. Yeah, I can't wait to buy me one of these big old bases. It's gonna be dope.
Oh, yeah, you exploring?
Mm-hmm. Yep.
You're cool. Come in.
You gotta keep it close to the casino.
The only thing is, your guy, somebody here needs to give me snacks. But nobody's giving me no snacks.
Take it easy.
Golf clubs. What the crap? Motorsport Employee of the Month, Franklin. Nice.
Where the hell are you at?
Upstairs.
Okay. You went up another floor. Okay. Yeah,
you own Los Santos. Got a little telescope. Over now. Okay. All right. So, I don't know exactly. I mean,
I
don't want to
exit to roof.
I don't have any options here. You want me to exit to roof, but I don't know how to exit to roof.
Go to the elevator or go to the front desk.
It's up to you, dude. I'm not going to dictate every decision you make. Oh, what the heck is that? It's weird looking. Okay, so how am I supposed to exit to the roof?
Just go to the elevator or go downstairs to the
I know where the elevator is.
Secretary, and then they'll let you up.
No, the secretaries, I can't even interact with the secretaries at all.
Oh. Huh.
Yep. Like, they're just sitting there at their desks, and I can't interact with them at all, so.
Don't worry.
So you find the elevator then.
Yep, I found it.
Awesome.
Look at the cars. Yeah, I did look at the cars on the Legendary Motorsports webpage there. They're pretty cool looking. From what I could tell, anyway.
Okay, so I guess we gotta go to the FIB. Alright.
I don't know. Did you start a mission?
Oh. You know what? I thought that was going to automatically start the mission. Nope. Okay. I guess I got to go back in. I'll be right back. Sorry.
Okay, you're good. You're good. Let's see.
It must have been that pot that dog ate.
Mm-hmm. Always. So this bravada right here is available. Holy crap. 2,150,000 for a freaking bravada, a buffalo. Wow. Yeah, that thing must have superpowers or something if it's that expensive. It's the only thing in the Southern South Andreas superautos.com that comes from the contract. So that's something. And then I want to see, maybe they have something for sale here. Well, Vigilante's not on sale yet. Let's see. Now it's going to be real sad if there really isn't anything in here and I don't really see any. I think they're not doing a whole lot of discounts on things just because they want people to buy stuff at full price. You know. K.O. Perico heist, the long fin, the Toro, 1.7 million. That one's something else. Part of the heists update, beach bum update. I don't know. Let's see if there's anything as part of the Southern Super Autos. I don't know. Find out.
Okay, I just started a mish.
Yeah.
What? Guess I put us right in the helicopter automatically.
I don't know.
Are you in the helicopter?
Maybe.
You're not.
I hear a helicopter.
Are you on the roof?
I'm above the roof. Yes.
Okay, come land.
There's nothing for sale in the super, the South Andreas Southern Auto.
Hey, it's me.
There's nothing
your
for sale there.
Okay? I ain't gotta tell you this, but you need
not the site
kind of
inside
work,
the
know.
Agency.
Not many big time real estate investors come through with the money for lease and handle this
ready.
Kind of action too. Shit, you the perfect partner, believe that. I mean, I never thought my dumb ass would be doing business from a fucking sky rise. Okay, shit, enough of the thank yous. So what we doing again? Oh, yeah. Man, nothing to make a player feel like he's got back in the game more than fucking with the FIB. Alright, so I got you all the right tools, homie. Everything you need to get inside. Just get that chopper over to headquarters and Imani will tell us how we can track down Dre's phone. It don't get more A-list than Dre, homie. So stay sharp, alright? Hey, Mon,
he's got a point, dude. Dre's big time.
We're looking for Dre's phone, right? So,
yeah.
This is the one time we can be grateful the FIB is tracking absolutely everything. We get access to their system, we'll know it all.
Yeah, but how?
They're not gonna notice during the day, huh?
I guess not, I don't know. I mean, that's the least likely time for people to
break in, I guess.
Okay, usually people do it at night.
It'll be a security door. Shit, if I got this right, it's in the corner over on the east side.
I'm looking.
Shit! They updated the security protocol. I can't hack the door until the fire drill's over.
Alright, look, don't worry. That's what I packed the bombs for. Look, blast that shit.
Okay. Use explosives. Using this. Uh-oh.
Sometimes you gotta do it old school.
Too close.
Yeah, the thing about old school is it's kinda loud. We'll deal with it. Get to a terminal and plug in the thumb drive.
Nope. Okay. Alright, thumb drive's plugged in.
Look at all that red and blue.
Oh yeah, dude. Well, it's a 4-star heist, man.
Wait for the software to install.
La-di-da.
I just need a little time, okay?
How long before the fire drill's done?
Yeah, it's not so much the fire drill, more like the squad of armed guards coming to investigate the explosion.
Alright, partner, you got that? Shit, I heard big talk about your shooting. Now let's see what the fuck you got.
Don't shoot Fox Mulder, okay?
Fox Mulder?
He's on our side.
What do you mean, Fox Mulder?
Oh, yeah. Before your time. X-Files, my friend.
Oh, my. There you go.
Highly suggest everybody watch that if they get a chance. TV series. Alright, is the download downloaded?
Nope, not yet. Still working on it.
Nobody's going to your funeral! Get close. Stay in formation!
Man, that's a lot of agents. Good on the roof, man.
Well, we can't shoot through that glass, so.
Get behind.
Installation's almost complete.
Keep it busy.
Nice.
Stop fucking everything.
Well, that'll work out, I guess.
Slight change of plan. This data pattern is weird. Probably means the phone's been copied a few times.
Oh, shit.
It's cool. I can track them all down, but
How do we get back on the roof?
Yep.
Steal the hard drive.
Better get in there and steal the hard drive.
Stolen.
You got it?
Yep. How do we get on the roof?
Exit the FIB building now.
Let's get back up. Oh, maybe here. Nope. Not a stairway.
Drop your fucking weapon!
Dickhead. Oh, I see it. Straight ahead. Make it?
Not yet. Yeah, I made it. Ooh, that's gonna be exciting.
I ain't gotta lose one time. Can't have them sniffing around this.
Oh, they're not me. I dropped it. Put the hard drive.
I got it. I mean, I don't have it now, but I will. Okay, I've got it now.
Alright, well, that's on the roof.
Oh, I don't know if I want to get up on the roof. Because there's like a grip.
Cops?
Not just cops, but it's freaking armed guards. Okay, alright, let's get in the helicopter. Okay, get us out of here. Maybe we even bail and parachute into the tunnel down there.
With some cops? Okay.
I don't know.
Oh, I know. Don't bail yet.
Alright.
Bad idea.
Okay, I'm not bailing.
Alright. Oh. Shit.
What is it?
Oh, we're losing altitude. Alright, I guess we're gonna have to try back to bailing then. Alright, going back.
What?
See that little... Oh, well, maybe I can fit that.
Thank you for the follow, Micah. Welcome to the channel. You're crazy right now.
Yep, run in.
No, this is terrible. Dude, they're gonna get their little police cruisers and they're gonna drive up the tunnel. You watch.
Come on in.
This tunnel's going forever, dude. Something tells me I should have got my oppressor. Yeah, this is rough, dude.
Where's this tunnel come out at?
It goes for a long time, dude, so be ready. I'd say it's gonna be at least 5 minutes to get all the way through this tunnel. Popper Log's back! What's up, bro? Okay, we'll bring back the hard drive and... Oh! Oh,
there's the train.
GG's.
Jump on. Jump on.
Nope.
I'm off.
I'm not doing it.
Fine. Meet you back.
Okay. I mean, I'm legit almost out of the tunnel. And that train's probably going to run right into the helicopter and take it out, which means we have to find transportation one way or the other. Your stream was frozen. What? Dang, dude. I'm sorry your stream was frozen. I don't know why it was frozen, but I'm glad it's not frozen anymore. Yay! All right. And for me, I am trying to... You know what? Oh, no, 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 no. Don't want that. See if I can do any of this stuff. I'm going to request them a spur. Got it. Perfect. Oh, it has to be up there, doesn't it? Oh, Goku! What's up? And Sal, what's up? Okay, okay, I see you, I see you. Well, it's been a minute, but I'm glad that you're able to make it tonight. That's awesome.
Who's this guy?
Do you need a pickup?
No.
Are you sure?
Positive.
Okay. Alright, suit yourself.
I got my oppressor.
Yourself. Boom. All right.
Back to the agency?
Yeah, I'm back already.
All right.
Guess who's back oh, again. Shady's back.
That's right.
Tell a friend. Guess who's back.
Guess who's back. Guess who's back. Guess who's back. Guess who's back. Guess who's back. Guess who's back.
Let's see.
Hey, wait a minute. Why doesn't it let us in?
Oh, I know why.
Huh. Oh, you gotta go to the light.
Yeah. You had to go to the ground level and enter in through the main doors.
Gotcha.
Yeah.
Phone data recovered. Recovered. Recovered.
Yeah, dude. Phone data is recovered. Semyon wants some vehicles. All right. Well, I'm going to go back up to the roof and wait for you to... Start another mish.
In my office?
Well, I wonder if I should be up there in the office with you to watch.
You might be watching these more movies. More little shorts.
Yeah. The shorts.
I'll wait for you.
I buzzed.
You can't come in?
No. Says I can't come in because I'm your bodyguard. As a bodyguard, I don't have access to your agency.
Huh.
Which I find to be...
Choose bodyguard's clothing or dismiss Lily.
How are you? I see you around.
VIP abilities?
Where are you? Are you up another floor?
No, you just walked past me, man.
Oh, okay, okay. A new customer has dropped off a vehicle at my shop.
Look at... Wait, right here. This is where we want to be. Okay, sit down. Let's see what happens here.
Okay, we'll see what happens. Ooh, excuse me, wow. F. Clinton, is that what that says?
I don't know. Let's see. Contracts complete one.
Yeah, F. Clinton and partner. That's funny.
Speak to the security guard at the front desk if you want to exit the agency via personal vehicle or helicopter. Okay.
Yep.
So we've got to exit the agency.
I'm going to exit. I'm going to exit in my...
Take it easy.
I'm going to exit to roof, and then I'm just going to use my spetta to get out of here. That's the sound of my spetta.
Sparrow!
So from what I hear, the Ellis car...
See, the automatic puts me in the helicopter.
You gotta be careful walking in there looking like a bust. Flash your keys like some wrist fuck just
all right.
To show off his last bonus. Then you,
you wanna ride or you wanna ride your Sparrow?
Shit, how do I know? Cause that wrist fuck is our latest client. Got his brand new
supercar. I'm just gonna ride my Sparrow.
Look, Imani's tracking it.
Reason being is cause I got missiles on this boost. So if we run into those... If we run into a situation where we need to fight our way out, we got away.
Nice.
Always good. Always good to have some sort of a...
backup.
Oh, yeah.
It's weird picking up a car.
Yeah, well, air support.
Landing now.
Okay.
Roughly. Oh, my helicopter's done. Okay, let's see if we can get in there. Enter garage. Where's that? Ah.
Okay. I have to locate. How in the crap am I gonna locate a stolen car?
I'm right behind you.
Stupid, dude. I should have just went in guns blazing. I don't know why I'm trying to poke around like it tells me to. I should have just blown them all to bits. Not even a problem.
Looks like a nice car back there.
Oh yeah, I know, I've seen it.
Guy's got a Lakers outfit on. Lakers jersey.
Yeah, this is Ignis actually is the stolen car that we're looking for, so.
Okay, heading over. And in.
I don't know
how we exit.
That's exactly what I was just going to say. Search for the button to open.
Oh, shit. Let me get out. Oh, they got me. Oh shit, I gotta go back in.
I gotta find a button. Kinda figured it'd be right here or something.
Yeah, I thought we cleared everybody out, but apparently they just keep respawning, huh?
Yeah, which is new. They never usually do respond, so I'm...
Yeah, let's get them figured out. Oh, could it be up top?
Are you coming or what?
Oh, did you find the button?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, sorry.
It was easy, bro.
Alright, here I come.
This is a horror show!
Blood everywhere.
How do you get VIP and CEO? I don't know. See, this right here is exactly what I was talking about, aerial support.
Right. I should have taken your helicopter.
Yeah, it is what it is. No big deal. Plus, this car is way too fast for them to actually catch up. Now, how do you get VIP and...
That is a nice car.
So the VIP... Yeah, dude, this one's way nice. It's like $3 million, I think.
Hey.
So to be a CEO, you have to own a business, or you have to own some sort of a building, a big building, right?
Uh-huh.
And then to become a VIP of a business, you have to join a business, like the CEO would have you join the business.
See, every time I log in, I have to put my name in. It doesn't save my business, so I don't know what's going on. I think I have to probably buy your business to secure my SecuroServe name.
Probably.
I guess.
Probably. All right, we're going to start the next mish?
Yep.
So once you're a CEO, you can invite people into your business. You can have them be bodyguards. You can have them be VIPs. You can have them... do really
I wonder if
whatever
let me
you want.
Sit in his. Nope. I'll let me sit in his.
So that's how you do it. The CEO, once you are a CEO and you own a business and stuff, then you can assign your crew different tasks and stuff. So.
Okay, because right now if I pull up.
So the business allows you access to different missions and different items. Like, I own a business and it allows me access to a warehouse, and this warehouse, I can go on a mission to steal like furs or
I can bribe
and
authorities.
Guns.
I can do a ghost organization.
Yup. I have access to that. I have an access to a vehicle storage house where I steal vehicles, put them in a storage house, change their paint jobs, change their whatever, and then I sell them to the highest bidder. So it allows you access essentially to a bunch of different really cool stuff to help you earn more money, right? But again, the most lucrative way to make money is by getting the Koshka. I don't know about the contract and what the big mission's going to be and how much it's going to pay out, but what I'll tell you right now from just previous experience,
uh-huh,
is it's that exact thing. It's about the KO Perico heist from the Koshka. One, it's a mission. Well, you prepare the heist, right? You go find out what's in the vault or whatever, what the big prize is, and then you can go and you can steal it. But then you have secondary targets as well. So if you collect gold on your own, you get like 500,000 in gold. The main present is usually about $1 million or close to $1 million. What's up, Yugi boy?
On.
What's up, Yugi boy?
I just noticed something.
And then with all of the differences and stuff, like that... With all the cuts taken into place, you're making more than $1 million.
I got a wall save just like on the.
Yeah, yo, that's dope.
What's that called? Nightclub. Yeah, let's learn something there.
Yeah. Well, are we starting up this next one, mister, or what?
Yeah, as soon as I deposit some money from the safe here. Oh. I just spent $4.5 million on the damn thing, so let me recoup some of my money. Okay. I'm down. This is the brokest I've been in GTA in a long time, man. Alright. Logging in.
We're doing it. We're shooting it, baby. Woo! Oh. Got a kick. Arriba!
Accepting. Oh.
Expecting.
Recover. Valuables. Accept. Nope. Rescue operation.
Yeah, but it's kind of crazy that Dr. Dre and Kendrick Lamar are like. Came together for this. It's kind of wild.
It says short delay before you can accept another security contract. What's that?
A short delay before you can security contract?
Before it says I go to accept contract. Oh, now it's letting me do it. It just said a short delay before you can accept one, and I guess the delay's over.
Havoc? Well, it's weird. I thought it was like a whole storyline where you go through and you're...
Yeah.
Doing all the missions and stuff. I don't know. iPop Man! What's up, iPop Man? How you doing, dude? Thanks for joining.
All right, let's see what we're going to do now. Maybe we're so fast on that last perfume brand.
Oh, yeah.
Whatever the fuck that is.
All right, we got to go to Tequila La. Got to go to Tequila La. Too fast. You know he can't catch me.
Catch me outside. Catch me outside.
Oh, nope. This is not the entrance to the Tequila La. This is the entrance to Tequila La. Located safe. I have a freaking gun out, dude. I'm gonna waste my breath, bro. I'm just gonna freaking murder everybody in this place. Where you at? Got a man down. I'm out. I will tell you another really good way to earn some good money is if you have a biker's club, and you can get a biker's club for pretty cheap. You can buy businesses like coke and weed and meth and cash and all that stuff. I think the biggest money maker for those businesses. Oh.
Shit, you okay, brother?
Behind.
Whoop! Walked right into a shotgun barrel. I can't quite remember how much the one that I have cost. Not a lot at all. Like, I'm talking very, very minimal costs. Hey!
Sorry.
But if you go and you own your own business, first of all, what? No. And you go like gather supplies and you steal supplies rather than like buy them or pay to have them, right? Then you can end up making some pretty big scores. Like you can refill. For me, you know, just restocking all of those businesses, keeping them stocked and stuff. That allowed me to get all the way up to a max. And you're looking at $400,000, $500,000. You're looking at $400,000, $500,000 payouts solo. If you have a bunker and you have that thing max capacity, you're looking at $1 million or more payout. But the thing about that one is, it's a lot harder to it's a lot harder to fill for sure. And the delivery, you have to have friends to help you deliver that stuff too. But if you're trying to do something solo, that's a good way to go about it. But still, I'd go with the Koshka. It's going to cost you a couple million to do it, but you can do the five missions, you know, and then once your five missions are all done, then you're set. You can do five missions and then make yourself a million and a half. I mean, honestly, it would take you maybe 2.5 hours. 2 hours to do the missions, and then half an hour to actually do the... to do the actual heist and make yourself that money. Excuse me, sorry guys.
Bless ya.
Thank you. It's one of those days, I guess.
Good earth to ya.
Yeah, for real. Okay, I got your back. The Koshka costs a couple million. I want to say three, possibly 4 milliones.
Oh my god, they shot me. Oh, fucking way.
What in the freaking...
Recover the necklace. I gotta go get it.
Here, take this. Take this. Go. I got it.
Hoo-wee.
100,000 under. Hoo, yay. I guess I don't have a choice. This is what they do, bro. One other really cool thing that I just thought of that actually makes you some passive income is your club. If you buy a nightclub, it actually gets you passive income. If you get it like a bunch of workers
for your club. I think the arcade does better than the club.
Well, I'm not talking about the safe money. I'm talking about that big delivery drop money.
Oh. But that's if you have other drug organizations.
No, you don't need the other drug organizations. It literally comes through your nightclub, regardless of your other organizations. Yeah, it's pretty cool. It's pretty cool. Pretty cool services.
It's pretty cool.
Terabyte. No. Kosh. I'm gonna return. Moonpool vehicle so that I can recall my Moonpool vehicle. Later on, of course. Honestly, Popper Log. wasted for sure, iPop Man, you're right. Honestly, Popper Log, money in GTA is not hard to earn. Like, if you're okay with just grinding out the same heist over and over, you could do it, dude. In a day, again, I would say on average it'd take you about 2.5 hours to do all of the preparation missions and the actual heist, and you could make, we'll call it, $1 million minimum. You make $1 million minimum from doing that. So if you can make $1 million in 2.5 hours and you play the game for, you know, let's call it 6 hours, you can make yourself $3 million in GTA in 6 hours. $3 million.
Yeah, you don't even have to have any of that to make money. You can just join three times money, three times respect games like driving games and stuff like that, or shoot 'em up games. Just whatever people are joining that are three times, join them and play and play and play and grind it out, and you can make some good money over a little bit of time.
You can, and I would recommend doing that if you're saving up for something like Nikoshka. But I also feel the need to remind you that the game is meant to be enjoyed, right? So you want to do things that are going to be enjoyable, things that are going to, you know, have you coming back and playing the game in the first place. Because if it gets redundant and you're like, oh, I'm just going to grind out, get 5 million, and then you get, like, for me, back in the old school GTA days, I was like, I'm going to get the Rhino tank, and then I'm going to go crazy in Los Santos, and I'm going to kill everybody, and everybody's going to be mad at me, but they're not going to be able to do anything because I got the Rhino tank, right? Like, I got there, I did that for a couple of times, played with the Rhino tank, blew people up, had a lot of fun with it, and then I was like, you know, I got the most expensive car, I got the most expensive apartment, I got the Rhino tank. I had some fun with the Rhino tank. That was pretty cool. But I'm done now. I'm done. I don't want to play anymore because I was just done playing. But now, you know, so many new things that you can buy and so many different missions that you have, so many different heists. Like, the game has so many options that I feel like you could go on for a long time without getting bored, for sure. Or saying that you're done because there's just so much to do. You know what I mean? So don't lose sight of the primary focus. The other thing that I really like about GTA is they consistently update it and put new things in it. Like today, they launched the new update with Kendrick Lamar and Dr. Dre. Holy freaking crap! You've got these two rap stars in real life that are now in GTA that you can hang out with and listen to exclusive sound, like music and stuff, that may not even be heard in the real world out there. You know, brand new Dre track that no one has heard until you've done the missions and stuff and gone through the storyline for this place, you know what I mean? Have you gone upstairs, Planet, to see if there's anybody upstairs, like, from the main storyline that you can talk to about, I don't know, maybe they help you continue the storyline? Because there's this guy at it. Oh, that's the guy, dude. The guy, you know, the one with the glasses.
Do I need to go upstairs?
I don't know. Oh! Here's that chick, dude. Here's that chick with the hard drive. Maybe you can talk to her. The hacker.
Okay. Later. Yeah, it's not letting me log in and start anything. It says wait a minute still. I'll come upstairs and see what's going on.
How much are you making from these little things?
60,000 on that last one.
Dang. It's a lot better than I've been getting paid.
What'd you get?
I don't think I'm getting paid anything for it.
Oh, come on.
No, I'm
bodyguards
dead...
make money, too.
Well, yeah, I made $5,000 for being a bodyguard, but it hasn't paid me anything for these missions. And I've only gotten paid $5,000 one time in the hour that we've been playing.
Oh, you can buy stuff in here, too. You can, You are not able to purchase clothes while active in VIP work.
You know, even though it's a little scary. Yeah, I can't do anything here, dude. This is all
yours. Oh, here he goes.
Let me
speak to this guy. Hold on. Speak to a requisitionist officer. Oh, he's the one that gives you what you want. Okay. Melee weapons.
Machete. Well, I got everything he has to offer as far as that stuff goes. Oh, I don't have a stun gun. I could buy a stun gun for $356,000, please. I'm not gonna do that.
I'm just upgrading this grenade launcher. It's pretty nice. The machine guns.
Ooh, I don't wanna do that.
Is it letting you buy these machine guns then?
Yeah, well, it's letting me buy them, but I already have all of the stuff that he has. There's a heavy rifle in here that I don't have on.
What about the Unholy Hellbringer? Do you have that?
The Unholy Hellbringer? Yeah, of course.
Okay. Because I know they came out with some new weapons.
Yeah.
Shotguns. Oh, assault shotgun. You have that?
Sure do. The heavy rifle. I don't have a heavy rifle. I don't want to spend all my money, like $500,000 on buying a brand new gun that's, I mean, it's there. That's it's great.
Well, you should, because I think I get a cut from all of that. So buy all you can.
You're crazy, bro. Dude, there's a freaking EMP launcher, dude.
What?
Yeah, dude. Ever seen a confetti cannon? The compact EMP launcher is just like that, but instead of paper and happiness, it's an electromagnetic pulse that short circuits and shatters dreams. It's under heavy weapons, dude. It's almost $500,000. Thing's a beast monster. That would be wild. But the Widowmaker, I gotta get full on my Widowmaker ammo. I can only have 10,000 shots? That's weird. Thought I could have
that,
more.
That is cool because you can probably hit a car with that.
Or an oppressor.
Stop it dead in this track. Oh, yeah.
And knock it clean out the freaking sky. Oh, or how I'm about excited. How about an airplane that's headed straight down towards you and you hit it with an EMP so they can't control it and it smashes right into the ground? Just saying, these are ideas.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm full of my super heavy stuff. Got my parachute. Everything looks good, dude. I'm full. Well, at least I got my ammo back and everything that I've been wanting. So that's
right on.
And then, yeah.
All right, well, I can't talk to anybody else, so I'll go start that mission now.
You can't talk to the hacker chick?
I walked by her, but nothing happened.
Well, I don't know. I was just wondering.
Yeah. 2 points at shit, but that's about it.
There you go.
Uh-huh.
All good.
That's weird.
That's cool. That's a brand new weapon then. I'm excited to try that.
You know, the heavy rifle is, I think, is brand new. The EMP thing is brand new too, for sure.
Yeah, I'm wondering how many people found that.
I mean, I could buy them both, but then I would be literally broke. No money at all.
I am broke.
That's
what happened.
I have a million, and I am not willing to go below that.
I don't have a million. I only have 38,000 now.
Dang.
Like I said, this is the brokest I've been in a long time.
Oh, I know, dude. You're like pulling $5-6 million, and now this came out, and you know, buying the building right away, which is great, but also very expensive.
All right.
So, how are we going to continue the storyline on this thing?
I don't know.
I'm thinking about buying that EMP because $500,000 is a lot, but I think it'd be worth it.
Bought it. Why don't you see what it does first?
I'm gonna buy it eventually. I might as well just buy it.
All right, we got the next mish going here.
Come on, talk to this guy real quick.
Which guy?
I still have 600,000. Well, unless I want to do something with it.
Hang on to it. Let's go do a mish.
That's only then 10 grand. I can do that. That'll work. Alright. I did it. I bought it. I decked it out. And I got full ammo for it too. So that's nice.
For the EMP?
Yes.
Oh, I didn't even think about ammo. Jeez Louise.
No, I did. Alright. Where are we headed?
Okay.
I'm waiting for
Vanilla Unicorn, let's go. Left.
Okay.
Straight. A little more to the left. On the left side of the big buildings. There you go, right there. That'll work. Okay, hang a little right. Okay, and then Yeah, we're kind of there. Okay, it's right down here. Right down there. Man, dude.
Oh, I see it.
The okay. EMP is going to be so nice.
I'm excited. I'm wondering what area it's going to be in the weaponry wheel. See if I can find it right now. Or would it be...
It's right here, dude. It's in the heavies. Okay, I'm going to shoot this car.
Hold on. I'm looking for it. Damn it. All right, you go ahead and...
Okay, when these cars start moving, I'm going to shoot them.
Oh, there it is. Okay.
They're not going anywhere. What the crap?
Did it kill it?
No, it didn't kill it, but it stunned it for a second. So the vehicle stopped moving for a second, and then they start moving again.
Oh, yeah.
But anyways.
All right.
I'm going to get into the unicorn and do some damage.
Heading there now.
We got a man hit. You're entirely useless to the world.
It's the entrance.
That don't look good.
Oh, that's interesting. Oh, you went to a different entrance.
I just went through the front.
Find combination safe.
You better have something good to say.
Can you search for... Oh, I got you.
Whoop! I lied to. Try the EMP on a person. Oh my god.
Might as well.
I don't know if that'll actually
They might have a pacemaker.
Anything. Yeah, I guess if they have a pacemaker, they'd be dead, wouldn't they? All right, I'll try it on a person. I'm not gonna. There you go. It didn't kill him.
Did it really?
Oh, it shocked him, dude. It shocked
wow.
him. It didn't kill him, but yeah, it shocked him for sure. It's kind of like a stun gun if I were to compare it to something.
Interesting.
Yeah, it is.
Nope. Okay, looks like.
Okay, we're good.
Found it.
You better have something good to say.
Just kidding. We have company.
Alright, I'm opening the safe now. Alright, exiting the building. Okay, you got the oppressor, right?
Nope.
Oh,
that's okay. All right. Go, 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 go. I'll just meet you at the agency. It's no big deal.
I'm here.
I'm here too. Let's go.
Nobody be. All right. Here we go. Whoa. Toot toot.
See that, dude? I can almost keep up with the helicopter. So close.
Yeah.
Well, in this stolen vehicle.
Jeez.
Alright, so I tried it on a person. That EMP was pretty kind of cool. Alright, now, I want to see kind of like range-wise, what can it do at a distance, right? So if I shoot that... So it's kind of like a grenade. If it hits something, it explodes on impact. But if it doesn't hit anything, like it hits a wall or something, it just bounces and then it explodes like a grenade. And when you shoot it, it shoots at a curve like a grenade launcher. So it's not like a missile. It's not like a straight shot. So it's a cool weapon for sure. I just don't think it's a weapon that you'd be able to just really easily anyway be able to take down oppressors or even those planes that are flying at you, you know what I mean?
So the distance isn't there.
Are you ghosting me? The what isn't here?
The distance?
The distance?
Yeah.
What do you mean?
To shoot down a helicopter or an oppressor?
Yeah, it doesn't really have a very good distance on it, but that's fine. It's not a big deal. Like, where'd you go, dude?
I'm right here.
Man, you're like glitching out, dude.
Oh, am I? Oh, here's somebody. He's in here sitting on the couch.
Yo, it's that guy, dude.
Hey, what's up? What?
Oh, I'm changing poses.
Yeah, dude. I should try. We should try it on a heli, bro. On that heli that you have, you should fly a little bit off the ground, and then we can shoot it. But I guess if we can't talk to this guy, then we might as well start up another mish. You know,
I was gonna ask you how much money you make on those missions with the auto shop.
What happened on the auto shop?
How much money do you make on those ones when we do our missions?
On the missions?
Uh-huh.
I make, well, depending. The auto shop owner makes 160, give or take.
60, yeah.
And then the other person makes 50,000.
Okay, so that one pays off better. On the secondary,
well, it pays out better on both the primary and the secondary, because right now these missions are paying you 50,000, whereas the auto shop missions, there's like three parts to them or whatever, which is fine because the secondary person gets paid as much as you're getting paid right now as the primary person, plus the primary person makes, you know, 100,000 plus.
Okay, well, why don't we go do one of those then? And while we're waiting for him to do the hard drive, because that's where I think the interaction is going to be in those little video clips, is we're still waiting for him to analyze our hard drive that we stole from the FIB.
It's possible that they're only going to launch the mission, you know, like a day at a time, or maybe they're like, hold on, I accidentally walked back into the agency. I need to exit the agency.
All right, exit via helicopter.
Oh my gosh.
Okay, you can shoot me now.
Well, I'm in the helicopter with you.
Oh. Let me land.
Let me, let me,
Oh, wait, look.
Okay. All right. Take off a little bit. You ready?
Yep.
Okay.
Oh. I have no control. I've got a gas, man. 100%. There it goes now.
Yep. So someone's coming at you with a plane, and you freaking nail them, shoot just above them, and this thing hits them, hits that plane. Plane's done for. Plane's GG. Plane will smash into the ground into a million pieces, and there she goes, baby. There she goes. Well, there she goes.
Well, we should start that mission that they we just got the drive, right?
Fortnite is alive in Sweden? How is Fortnite alive in Sweden? You even started in it? What are you talking about? You already started in it. Fortnite? Alright. There's a blue dot over here. I wonder what that's all about. I'm gonna check it out.
Oh, okay, but don't you mind? I think we're gonna start another storyline here.
This is part of the this is part of an exotic export. I can earn a lot of cash by delivering this vehicle.
Go for it.
Are you trying to start another mission on your?
Yeah, but I'll wait for you to deliver that
on your on this thing.
Yeah, because they got the hard drives done.
So oh, they got the hard drives done.
Yeah.
Oh.
We just got the notifications for that. Okay. On the phone.
Okay, hold on. I'm 3.4 kilometers out from...
Okay, no worries.
...delivering this vehicle. Vehicle. It's like an old school, like Rolls Royce almost.
Nice.
Yeah, I thought it was pretty interesting for sure.
Geez, prior to the presidential election, you're a yank for a youth. Lights red.
All right, 1.3 kilometers. We're almost there. Oh, screaming, dollar, dollar, billia, dollar, dollar, billia. Well, this vehicle actually, I guess is part of some sort of a luxury collection or something. Like it was a little, it was a blue little blip on my radar, and I was like, oh, I wonder what it is. Ended up being a car, this car. So I got in the car, and then the second I got in the car, it said this vehicle is part of a luxury collection, or whatever. If you deliver it, then you will earn cash and XP. So I'm wondering how much cash and XP.
Oh,
I'm
minimum 80,000, dude. That's a lot better than the other ones that you did for, was it, who was it, that Simon?
I don't know. I have no idea.
Yeah, yeah, because those ones for Simon were like 30,000 or whatever, 40,000.
You
these
can. Ones,
these are higher end.
Oh, exotic expert, Stafford delivered. What did I make? What did I make? Where's my monies? Where's my money? Show me my money. Show me the money, honey. Where is it? Where is it? I didn't make anything.
What?
I didn't make anything. Didn't make any
delivered
money.
Delivered it?
I didn't make any money. I delivered it, and it didn't pop up with any money. That's some bull.
Huh.
Yep. But what I was going to say, too, and this is old school, but there's specific... And you could start that mission whenever you want. But there are specific vehicles that are worth a lot of money. All you do is you capture these vehicles. You take them to Los Santos Customs, and you can sell them. There's a vehicle that travels around Los Santos that looks like a... That looks very much like a Range Rover. A Land Rover Range Rover. If you were to steal one of those and deliver it to the Los Santos customs, you can sell that for, it was between 16 to 18,000, and you can do that once every, was it 5 minutes or something? So you can make that money pretty quick if you were to find a bunch of those vehicles. I know some person was like, oh yeah, and they stole a bunch of those vehicles, put them in their garage, and then was delivering one of them every 5 minutes once he had his garage stocked full. And again, this is old stuff. This is before even heists were a thing. So, but that was the cool and easy way to make money. It was pretty lucrative, for sure.
But the previous GTAs used to get a lot more money for beating up these bystanders on the streets. The MP, what are they, MCUs? What is that?
I don't know. I don't know, I can't remember. Oh, wow, you ejected my buzz in. I see how it is.
Oh, I'm in the helicopter, man.
The only way to find them is you go... If you go in Los Santos, right up in this avenue, like right up here, in this area right here, that's where you usually find them, is in the rich man's land, and that's considered to be the rich man's land. Okay, well, I don't see any objectives. I don't see anything, Planet.
I did start. I don't know. I'll do it again. Oopsies.
Oh, my gosh! Do you mean NPCs? Is that what you're talking about?
Yeah, NPCs. Yes, thank you.
Okay.
Yeah, if I recall, you'd get like 100, 150 off of those guys in the past.
Oh, yeah.
Now it's like 15 bucks, 13 bucks, or whatever.
Oh, yeah. You don't get paid nothing. Take it easy. It's all trash. And so, are you going to talk to the main story people about? Are you going to talk to the main story people about that or what?
About the
hard drive. What? Yeah.
I go to VIP contract, and nightlife leak. Investigated the data signal last detected at a nightclub owned by Los Santos Triads. Okay, confirm. We'll call you when you're on your way. Yeah, so we should... let's investigate in the nightclub. Okay, this one started for real. What you looking at?
No, I'm looking at Popper, dude. Popper Log is saying that he's the info man, and he's got to educate yo.
On?
you know, on the NPC thing. Like, that's what they're called.
Oh, NPC. Yes, 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 NPC.
How dare you take me in this helicopter?
Sorry. But we gotta go get the triads.
What do you mean the triads? There's still nothing on the map, bro.
That's coming up.
Hey, so who's ready to go?
Okay, gotta go to the nightclub. Let's go. Wow, this is the ratchet. The ratchet.
Okay,
nightclub.
Who's up for some good news?
Shit, what's up?
According to their records, the club owners had CCTV installed a while back. We can just check the footage at the time when we know the phone was on site and see who was there.
Sound like a plan to me.
But this system is an antique. It's not even online, so we'll need the actual security tape from their office.
Shit. I thought this was going to
be... Oh, sheesh! Okay, I'm bailing.
Alright.
The nearby cleaning van can be used to infiltrate the nightclub as a cleaning crew approach.
Oh, boy.
Are we going to grab the cleaning van or no?
Sure. We'll go try and be sneaky about it, I guess.
I don't know if it's even worth it, to be honest. It says a nearby cleaning van, but where the crap is it?
It was way up there. So let's just go in.
Where is the van?
It's gone now that we went towards the nightclub.
Alright.
Waiting for you.
Waiting for you, dude.
Waiting for you.
I'm waiting for you, bro.
Alright. You wait for me.
Okay, I'm waiting for you.
Here he goes. Guns a-blazing.
Yes.
Nice.
Locate a security tape. No, can't go up here, I guess. Yep, this
weird.
This is blocked off.
I don't recall how to doors.
No, hey, don't go anywhere, don't do anything. Okay. I guess it must be up or something. Hold on. You should go home.
Woman that ain't so son of. Where you gotta go now?
It's just a show, Roji.
Oh, it doesn't let you kill the civilians. Huh.
Oh well. And we just need to find the tape anyway, so it is what it is. This is probably the exit of the... It's the exit of the club. But we might find the security tape. No, it's not over here at all. Boop. My guess is
it's got to be in the office.
Yeah, that's what I was literally just going to say. So in order to get there, we go up here. Woo!
Right there.
Okay, yep. Oh, I know the new Ark map is out, and I was thinking of doing a couple hours of Ark on Friday on the new map. Do like a private server type of thing. We do. Oops. Waiting on you again.
Yeah, I got lost. I just tried to kill me.
Yep.
The triad.
That'll happen, bro.
Yep. Sting triads. Okay. Is your car?
Nope. Could be.
Hop in, hop in, hop in.
I can't hop in, dude. I can't hop in. It's not letting me. Yep. GG's. GG's.
Oh, they got me.
Yay. I'm gonna kill them all. I want to be the very best GTA player that ever was.
Oh, you're in that car.
Yeah, this one's a lot stabler than the one you're in. Are you coming? Or are
yep,
you driving?
Right behind you. I'm driving right behind you.
Oh, you're driving behind me? That's cute.
It's lovely. I'm crashing behind you. Crashing right behind you.
Sheesh. Got him.
It's like more triad.
Yep, yep. All I gotta do is deliver this security tape to your office, and they're gonna see how naughty mama really is.
Oh my.
What, you don't remember? My. You don't remember the K.O. Perico?
The what?
K.O. Perico with the pictures? What do you think's on the tape, bro? Yeah, yeah.
Somebody's mama.
Yeah, exactly. They're gonna end up burning this tape anyway.
So. Doctor or Dre's mama.
Dre's mama. Mama, why I always gotta be CYA'ing for yo? Why can't you behave yourself?
Oh no!
You mean oh yes? I'm already
oh,
done.
Oh yeah!
I'm already done, bro. I crashed this vehicle right in front of your thing, and boom, done.
Beautiful.
Go in the garage at the agency. You have a garage in your agency?
Yep.
Ooh.
I just need to figure out how to get there.
Series of funding, bruh. Series You're of cool. funding.
Come in.
I am cool, come in. Is that what that guy just said to me? What if I was a firecracker just waiting to go off? And that was the exact words at the exact moment that I didn't want to hear, and now I'm freaking out about him, huh? No, I'm just teasing.
Listen out for a call. Oh, I don't even need to go there, dude.
Go where?
It's gonna take a while for them to figure out that tape. So why don't we go ahead and meet at the auto shop and do one of those while we're waiting?
Okay.
And then we can disband and you can start the club and you can make the big bucks now.
What? You're crazy.
At you're crazy, elevator. Man. At the elevator, dude.
Should I hire you on as my bodyguard?
Yeah.
No.
Absolutely.
No, because I don't know if that's the reason I haven't been getting paid any money for these mini missions, because I'm just a simple bodyguard.
Dude, they wouldn't let me give me any other position.
Oh, you know why?
Huh.
It's probably because you don't have a business. So you, if you don't have a business, I can't be an associate. I can't be an associate of a business that does not exist.
So I need to buy another freaking business?
Well, maybe eventually, I don't know. And maybe it's just right. Something I need to teach you how to do, I don't know.
I just disbanded.
Oh yeah, because you're not a CEO, you're a VIP.
Yeah.
Hey, we gotta use this in our missions, bro. Don't blow it up.
Oh.
Alright. Wait. I am the Shakiro Jr. I am the Shakiro Jr. See, hire associates. Hire associates. Oh, dude, we're in our own lobby, bro.
Nice.
At the elevator. It was either the roof. It was either exit, the roof, or the ground. Okay, I just gotta... oh, yeah, you're right. X to purchase the vehicle. But I don't want this vehicle. It's a piece. Respray ice white. Performance upgrade. Screw transmission. Lowered suspension. EMS upgrade 1. Bodywork. Roll cage. Roof spoiler. Front bumper, rally bumper. There you go. Wheels, sport. And then he wants the messy. You know, it's the merci.
I can purchase a vehicle in here. That's funny.
What do you mean you can purchase a vehicle in here?
Yeah, you have one in here that's 457,000.
Is it the one in the other garage?
Yep. It allows me to purchase it if I wanted to.
That thing is $400,000?
Yeah. Click on it. You'll see.
$400,000.
Ooh, and it has a shitty engine, too.
This thing's a piece of crap. Who would want to buy this thing?
Cabaret. Not for that much.
Hell no. Bison Brown. What a... This person has an eye only a mother would love. Bison Brown. Bison Brown, really?
I wonder if you purchased it, if you'd lose the sale.
The reason they call it Bison Brown is because they don't want to call it Poop Brown. EMS upgrade 1, sports brakes, turbo tuning, bodywork. Bumpers, rear bumper. The guy wants classic bumper. All right, sun strips, secondary. Sun strips. What crap is that? Bumpers, exhaust. Oh, sun strips right here. Secondary sun strip. Okay, and then exhaust. He wants a chrome exhaust.
Get location of stolen narcotics recipe. Oh, we got that one. Okay. The bank contract. Hit Flika Banks across Los Santos in Blaine County and grab all the cash you can.
This guy's high, bro. Oh, this guy is so high, bro. He put carbon rims. He put carbon rims on his freaking bison, dude. On his freaking poop brown car. I want these hyper rims. Okay. You know what happens? Pardon me, guys, but you know what happens when you put nice rims on a piece of shit? It's still a piece of shit.
Let me polish a turd.
Just saying. All right, we're doing the agency deal. Entry point. Wow, this is the same thing that we did last night, too. The agency deal, well, finding the entrance, going in, yada, yada, yada.
Oh.
All right, if we're gonna start a drug war with the IAA, we best do our reconnaissance first.
All right. Oh, sheesh. Almost hit that freaking billboard. I'm telling you right now, dude, this Sparrow is a really good vehicle. I would debate that this vehicle might even be better than the Oppressor.
Not when it comes to a dogfight with an Oppressor.
Maybe. If you're really good at flying these things, you might even be able to beat out an Oppressor.
I don't know, because I've been in several dogfights with those helicopters, and I've always won. Oh, did we not complete this?
Or? Oh, we did. It's probably
why are we doing it again?
I don't know why we're doing it again. That's a good question. It was just on there, and it's the highest paying mission, so might as well do the highest paying mission, right?
Okay.
I mean.
I don't see anybody.
Watch out, dude. You're going the wrong way, Drift.
Yeah, I see him. Alright.
Well, if you want to get in there, find the schematics. I'll hold back the popos.
Popo.
Just kidding. I can't hold back the popos.
Well, not in here. Alright. Not in here.
And he's freaking.
Oh, there it is. Okay.
Grab that.
Just a second. Take a picture. Zoom in. Click. And bait. Alright. Wait for. Santa to contact you.
Yep. Get up the ladder. Dang it, planet! Hurry, let's go. We gotta get out of here, dude. We're smoking already. Let's go.
Come on. Time. Looks like your helicopter's not doing good.
You wanna know why, Pizzo? Because you're too good for me now, bro. You're too good for me. Nah, I'm just kidding, PZ. I've just been super slammed with a bunch of stuff, my man. So, yeah. Enter the subway tunnel? Oh. Right.
Oh, yeah. We need a different vehicle, bud.
think we'll have the perfect one right here.
Cop car. Coming.
In a second, there's just too many. There's like 17 popos over here. I just want to kill them. All right, let's go. Okay, you're right out in the middle of them. I'm dead.
For real?
Almost. Yep, died. I'm dead.
Oh, why would you do that?
I don't know. Death just lingers.
Oh, okay, I'll wait for you.
No, don't. You're good. Just keep going. I'll catch up.
All right.
Go.
Bust the popo.
Bust in the popo, huh? That's weird. Well, I guess I'm gonna have to go up this way anyway. I don't have another option. Doo 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 doo. Let's go. Come on, baby. I think this is where I need to be.
Yep.
Hold on, get back in.
Alright.
Let's go. I already got it.
You got the picture?
Yep.
Oh, dang.
Been here for a while.
Oh my gosh. You gotta be kidding me, dude. Oh, skirt. Popper log yourself.
Okay, where do we gotta go now?
Leave the area. Alright, there we go. Now we gotta go somewhere else. Well, we gotta go back, do one more mission, and then we can do the final mission.
Cease.
We're just gonna exit and jump up.
Oh, alright.
We might as well. Oh my gosh.
Where are you going?
I'm climbing, dude. I'm a monkey, man.
Hey, it's you-know-who, or you clocked the entrance to the agency. That dealer dude is gonna shit in his pants when we bust through the door. That whole-ass motherfucker.
Okay. Heard that one before. Last night, actually. Always on top, bruh. What was that? What the hell was that? You guys like a limp freaking noodle. Yeah.
Such grace.
Yep. Nothing but grace.
Christ!
You absolute fucking idiot!
Fine. Fine. I don't want your stupid car anyway. I want this one. Not gonna be able to get that one either.
Here we go.
What about this one? What? Alright, okay. I can't place a marker on the map apparently, so let's go. It literally will not. No, that's not a point of interest.
Oof.
I don't know how I delete it, but whatever. Okay, just go to your, you know where the garage is.
Yeah. I think.
Popper log. Ooh, log. 100,000 on the cool, yay, yay. 100, I
killed it. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yay, yay. I should have guessed that you needed some. I mean, because with the casino. Where are you going, dude?
This way.
Okay, that'll work. I should have guessed, because with a casino heist, you need an arcade. With the Keo Perico heist, you need the Koshka. I should have figured. Alright, so 20,000 minus 54,000 is about 34,000. So I made 34,000 for that from that one car. Wow, yeah. I think we need driving lessons for my guys because it keeps popping up a message when I have them delivered, like fully delivered by my employees. It says that they won't pay full price because when the employee was driving it back to the whatever, the people won't pay for the damages.
Right. How do you do driving lessons?
I don't know, dude. I'm just saying. Either that or I need a new freaking employee.
Yeah, so I think what they want you to do is occasionally do some your own deliveries. Is what they're trying to hint at.
Yeah, you know, it makes sense. I know why. I mean, I understand that. Yay! Alrighty, security pass. I think the security pass was pretty straightforward, wasn't it? Like, we went... Oh, the security pass. I don't
remember. I'll remember when we get there.
Hopefully.
All right, listen to me. Too.
We got to go to the McKenzie Fields. Holy freaking crap. That's like clear up north. Yep. You remember how the guy was running up the airfield on the Sandy airfield or whatever? How the guy was running down the strip?
That's right.
Yeah, that's the same mission, except we're going to go to the McKenzie Field rather than the Sandy Shores. So we're going to go down, we're going to bust him up, and then that's it. We grab the security card, bring it back to the base, we're done, and then boom, we do the final heist, which is busting in that door. Collecting whatever intel, like beating that guy's face in, I guess, for the recipe, and then delivering it back to the auto shop, which is weird. I don't know why they have us doing the same missions over and over. It's kind of strange. But the strange part about it is they come out with this contract thing, and the missions for the contract aren't even as lucrative as the ones for the auto shop.
Right.
And maybe the main mission is a big old heist that you end up coming across the contract, and it ends up being really, really lucrative.
At the end.
Yeah, you know, maybe you're working hand in hand with Dr. Dre himself, trying to recover his cell phone. And if that's the case, and he's like, I'll pay big bucks to, you know, whatever.
Oh yeah, this is the one where the guy's running down the field. Yep, I remember.
It is, but the thing is, it's not the same airfield.
Oh, you already got it?
Well, I killed a guy for it. I don't think I actually have it, but I did kill the guy. I mean, I killed everybody down here.
Oh, now you got it. Okay.
Yeah, I got it now, for sure.
Alright, let's deliver.
Can't deliver yet. I gotta protect myself. Ooh. Good one. Alright, now I can deliver. Let's go!
Too close for comfort?
No, I wasn't.
freaking out or anything. I think it was fine.
Pellies.
Okay. I want to say the most lucrative business in, like, when you have yourself a motorcycle club, the most lucrative way or business to make money there is got to be the Coke business. I think it goes Coke, meth, weed, money laundering, and then documents, forging documents. I believe.
I gotta, you know, the thing that sucks with the Coke though is that it always gets raided, and you're always having to go freaking chase it down.
That's why, for me, I have that. Also, I have the CEO, so I could be a CEO and still do other missions, because when you're a CEO, it then never comes up and says, oh, hey, your drug businesses are getting bombarded because you're a CEO. You're not a motorcycle club president.
Okay, that makes sense.
Right, so you don't have to worry about anything like that. And this mission was so easy. Fly up on the oppressor, blow some guy up, grab the stuff on his body, and bring him. Oh, I have a rep level, dude.
What you repping about?
I don't know. I said that I had a rep level when I was opening up the garage door, and it was like increasing.
Pass to the motherfucking IAA in our pockets. That's some big boy shit, y'all.
All right, you ready for me to start the final?
Sure.
Okay, let's do it. You going, Popper Log? All right, my friend. Well, I'm sorry to see you go, but
right when I started spawning, a car just nailed me on the oppressor, just dang. Totally T-boned me.
Dang. But yeah, I hear you, Popper Log. That's totally fine, man. I appreciate you coming by today. Thank you for all your participation. I really appreciate that as well. And you have a wonderful night. All right, time to pray. Looking forward for my Christmas gift. Oh my gosh! Hey, well, never know. You never know. Popper Log says goodnight, planet.
Good night. Have a good one. Good.
Okay, ready to play.
Playing ready.
Mm-hmm. You see that alien in the back with the peace sign?
Oh, I did not.
That's so funny.
Prowex.
Good night, Popper Log. Good night. Crushing down. Crushing down. All right.
Crushed it.
Always crushing it, bro. Hold on.
Alright, y'all. Pay attention. Let me walk you through this one last time. You bust up into the IAA,
yep.
Find this dealer fool,
yep.
Get him to tell us where his formula's at.
Yep.
Get it, deliver, and then we kick back and count them racks.
Yep.
Keep me on speaker. Let me get Kay in here.
Oh yeah, this is the building we gotta kill all the people in.
Right. And then you beat that guy up, you punch him in the nose.
Moving on that job.
Take him out.
Two hits for suspension.
Yep.
Shit. Two this bedrazzled fool got me tied up at his party. Big ass house in the hill. I'ma call you back in a second.
Where am I? Here we go.
You coming up on the security door yet? Just gotta use that pass you stole. Then once you inside, keep going up.
Okay, I use the keypad. I have to wait for you to regroup with me.
Okay. You just hang out. I'll be there tomorrow.
Oh my god. Come on, planet.
Where the hell is this? Oh, it's a ways. I don't know. I took the wrong way, I guess.
How did you take the wrong way? There's only one way to go.
Let's see here. Okay, yeah, I remember now. It flips me around. That's why. Okay.
Yeah, I see you now. Yep, keep coming through those tunnels, boy.
What?
Okay, come on. Let's get in here and let's get it done. Good luck to us.
Okay.
We gotta escape the popos after this.
Popo. Momo.
We have eyes on the suspect. Man down! Man down!
Well, there goes the element of surprise, y'all. This is gonna be a hard fight. The interrogation cells are
I died.
As soon as you find that dealer, you call K, alright?
I'm dead. Again.
What is going on?
And they're just peeping up on me, dude.
What is going on? I died. What?
Gotta record that one, bro. Total and epic failure by the Spino. You know?
Did you hear that?
A little bit.
I put a whole bag of jelly beans up my ass.
You coming up on the security door yet?
Oh my god.
Just gotta use that pass or so.
I ain't fine.
Once you inside, keep going up.
This is a TikTok.
Yep, that just goes to show you can find anything on there.
Area.
Well, they're not killing me. They're killing you.
Oh, oh my God. Try that again.
Okay, I gotta heal up here really quick. Damn jelly bean, boo! Alright, I'm jumping up to that toolbox right here. Jump up to the green box. Okay. Nope.
You find the dude yet?
Where is this guy?
Dead. Are you talking about the guy with the beat up? He's upstairs.
Oh.
He's in that interrogation, remember?
That's right. Uh-oh.
You close? As soon as you get in there, hang up and call Kay, alright?
We're good.
Time to go beat this little fella up.
Hey, what's going on out there? Who the fuck are you, you little bitch? You don't look like the rest of these clubs. Fuck off out of here. Who you calling your mama? Put that shit away.
Who you calling your mama?
Recognize this voice, motherfucker?
Shit. Kenny.
What it do? You didn't think I'd find your motherfucking ass in here, did you?
I swear I was gonna call you.
Slap the shit out this whole ass, nigga. Let him know where the fuck we coming from. Now get up in that nigga's face and make sure he recognizes how serious this is. Gonna lie to me again? Unless it's my dog in your face and not me.
I don't know.
What you need to know?
Show him where the recipe is and be quick about it, motherfucker. And be quick about it, motherfucker.
I'm giving it all. I'm sorry, Holmes.
Alright, you got it. Now look at that motherfucker. Make sure you never forget your place. Fuck out.
One night, everyone laughing at me. Saw this smut. This horrific, disgusting smut.
Okay, there you go. Time to roll.
Rolling.
Woo! Oh, there you go. Pistol whip both of them. Chicken was like a nice stock butt or something because. You know. Going straight up to this little thing. Oh, yeah. I don't see anybody.
Right behind that weapons cache. Hold on, don't move.
I died.
I said don't move.
I died. Apparently, you died first. Okay. Well, they're coming from behind you too, dude.
Jesus Christ.
I mean, eventually.
Careful,
yep.
Oh. No dice.
No dice, no just jelly beans, bruh.
Jelly beans.
Just jelly beans.
It's been 2 days and nothing's come out.
Mm-hmm. Stupid. Oh my gosh. The extent of what people will do to put it on a social media site for attention. That's a cry for help from an insane individual.
There's a lady that's talking to a nurse.
Yeah.
Okay. But what the hell? Leave the building.
Right.
I feel like I just got here.
About you, but I don't want to stay in this. Pitter patter, dude. Bullets to the dome. Let's go.
Oh, you're up there already? Jesus.
I'm done, dude. I'm out. I ain't trying to sit around.
I was just trying to sit around for a second.
What do you mean? What do I mean, iPod man? What are you talking about? What are you talking about? What you talking about, Wittis?
What you talking about, Wittis?
What you talking about, Wittis? Oh my gosh. Oh, there you go. I'm getting out of here.
It should come as no surprise the cops got a fast response time when you ready.
I'm on the bike again. Jesus, what the hell?
Get your foot on the gas. Get the hell above ground and then lose them. We're going to show these fools what a response time is.
Not this guy.
I guess we're going to show him what a response time is. I don't know.
Oh, that was a very poor response.
Y'all got the location for the recipe, remember? Get over there. Let's get this shit done.
And lose the police while you're
at it. Oh, yeah, we gotta dig now. Let's do some driving, y'all. Remembers?
Remember what?
We have to dig now on the beach.
Uh-huh, but we have to lose these popes first. I guess what I'm gonna have to do is go hide in my metal box. Yeah, they're not gonna be able to get up here. Well, it's gonna be a minute. Hopefully they don't spot me. I did it, Yugi boy. I successfully crashed in the tube. There we go. Oh, nobody was even out of here looking for me, so it's good.
Hey, Kate. So this Madrazo punk is cool?
Are you, you lost his cops already?
He ain't cool, but he gonna be
working
cool
on
to
it.
Get my meaning. He kind of motherfucker that gives you money just so you know he don't need it.
Shit, we should do some more work for this fool.
Yeah, well, you know, he on the lookout for friends, you know. Not just his daddy's crew. That's why he came to us.
And we ain't gonna disappoint.
You gotta be kidding me.
Helicopter.
I picked up the cops again. I don't know how, but I did. No. I'm not gonna let you catch me on a one star.
I lost.
You at the beach digging up yet or what?
No, I'm almost there.
Bologna! Bologna! I call bull, dude. There's no way that these cops just, they know where you are and they casually head in your direction. I call bull on that, dude. Right.
But when you get there, keep your nose to the ground. This shit ain't gonna be just laying around. Probably buried somewhere.
Alright. Boom, baby.
I forget what you look for. Well, I never found what you look for when you're...
I don't hear no sirens. Good work.
Nothing to distract you from finding that recipe, nah.
What are you looking for to find the recipe?
What do you look for?
Oh, damn it.
Got him! Let's see. It's right here, dude. No, it's not.
Right
there.
Where?
It's not there. It's not there. It's right around here somewhere.
Does it alert you when you're by it?
I wish. But nope.
Find it?
No. Just moving a car. Maybe it's under the car. It's not under the car.
I don't know what it looks like.
I know what it looks like, I just can't see it.
Well, what am I looking for then?
A mound.
A mound, okay. Kind of curious what this extra square is around the circle.
I don't know.
Oh, you're the circle. Okay. So the square is what we're looking at for finding this stupid thing.
It's weird because I looked in the area that it has been in before and it didn't look like it was there.
Maybe it's under this car.
No, it's not. Because I already looked before I that car where it is. Found it. It was in a way different place than it normally is.
Was that shit really good? Sure. This some treasure hunt bullshit, Kay?
Not yet, girl. Treasure comes when you drop that shit off. Get your ass up here to the meet.
Right here, planet. You gotta go back to civilization.
Back to life, back to reality.
But I want to stay in La 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 Land forever.
Oh yeah, only 5 kilometers? No big deal. I'll be there by lunch. You say you got notified again that the mission's ready?
Yeah.
Right. So this mission that we're gonna go do for the storyline or whatever.
Hey, can we hurry up out there?
We'll do that one and then
take any longer. This fool's mama gonna find me.
Call it off because it's getting late.
She's trying to make me lemonade, shit. I think she fucked up.
Yeah, I was thinking of calling it after this.
You huh? Are not taking so one for the team,
after completing this one, I was thinking of calling it. Me.
Networking is hard.
Oh
work,
my!
Well,
if you want to, we can do that too.
I'm on cut today, motherfucker.
Resume the.
Yeah, I've gotten hit by the tires big time right now.
gotta work in the morning.
Ditto.
Tomorrow I have to make it to work.
Yeah.
I ain't got no snow excuse. No, I was stuck there, man. I gotta buy me a shovel. Yeah. That blow thing, that didn't work with a crap, dude. Just so you know.
Really?
Yeah. I tried.
Yeah, but does your thing have a lot of power?
Yeah, it's an 18 volt, so it's not super gnarly.
I don't know. I don't know what the person was using on the. Yeah. What the crap?
You completed it.
I did?
Yep, because we blacked out.
That was weird, but okay. I'm tired of picking up pictures about your mama. Okay. Well,
yeah, it's after midnight already, so I think we better call it.
All right. Well, I appreciate you playing tonight. Double dose of the GTAs. Hope you guys enjoyed a little bit of that beginning, anyway, of the new
contract
update. Some new vehicles we're in, which is pretty cool. We went over a couple discounts that they were doing in the Legendary Motorsports. But yeah, guys, thank you so much. Thanks, Planet, for playing.
Yes, thank you. Awesome.
Of course.
And have a great night. But we still have to deposit some money. Are you loaded up already?
No, I'm not loaded up yet. Yes. Well, it'll load when it loads, I guess. But for now, everybody. Oh, there it goes. It loaded. That was weird.
Yeah, well, yours is a lot faster than mine.
Yeah, that's all right. But appreciate it, guys. Thank you all for tuning in tomorrow night. Make sure you bring your friends, bring your family. Let's all hang out together. Follow on social media, Discord, whatever, to keep up to date with the channel and news and events that's happening with the different games that we play. Thank you so much, guys. I appreciate you. We'll see you tomorrow for a little Halo Madness. We're going to continue the campaign tomorrow, which is going to be
pretty tomorrow's awesome. Thursday, huh?
Tomorrow is the wonderful Thursday. And, I hope to see you guys soon. But, goodbye for now. I'm rolling the ending credits, guys. Later, later.
Ciao, pues. Awesome. Saturday, right? Awesome. Well, let me know what the deets are. Sweet. Awesome. See ya. Yeah.